So I woke up one morning and I decided, you know, today's a good day to challenge SpoonSweet to a Pixar challenge. So I proposed this challenge to SpoonSweet and his response was,
"Are you challenging me?"
So we based our challenge off of the theme of Pixel Dailies, which was giant monsters. We also added extra restrictions as tentacles and eyes. So off we went, and I started drawing. I went for that whole blotchy, big, sculpted clay sculpting technique. I'm not really sure exactly what it's called, but you kind of just get like a big brush size and you kind of just start sculpting away, shaping up the basic shape of the image that you're trying to go for. Going off of my reference, of course, I was going for something big, lots of tentacles possibly, and it was shaping up pretty good actually, and I was very confident going into this. I was against SpoonSweet, so I had to bring my A game here, and the end result came out fantastic. I loved how it came out, especially the colors. We used a certain color palette called Res 64 or Resurrect 64. And it came out fantastically, the colors. SpoonSweet did give me a couple of tips in terms of the outlines. Overall, I loved how it came out. This was my best work yet. I would like to thank SpoonSweet for pushing my limits here. And he agreed as well that mine was amazing. His was fantastic, by the way. I loved it. And here's ours, both our works side by side. You can determine who won this challenge here. Personally, I think we both had fun. And it's definitely an art challenge I would love to do with SpoonSweet again in the future. If you guys like it, please comment down below and let me know what you think. This is Ghostbit, and I will see you on the next journey.